This is the start of many. Today's plan is seriously awesome. I need to get a new CPU cooler.
My CPU is sitting at like 60 degrees Celsius just on my desktop. I think I hit like 96 or something while I was streaming, so I gotta get a new cooler. I'm probably gonna pick up a new case as well while I'm out there, might as well. I can't stop looking at it. That's pretty much the plan. Gonna go pick that up. Got a drum stream tonight. That's pretty much it.
The drive is like, it's like 30 minutes or so to Fry's from here. Fry's are great. If you don't have a Fry's Electronics, I am sorry. I wish we had one closer. I'm gonna drive there now. It's about 30 minutes, so let's get to it. So now I'm gonna head in, see what they think the best bet is, whether I wanna get another liquid cooler or whether I'd rather have just a fan. It's hot, let's go. So unfortunately they didn't let me bring the camera inside, but I did get a new case, got a new fan for the CPU, and a new little suction cup thing for my GoPro. I love this car. A hatchback that fits everything in it. It's wonderful. All right. So it's kind of a bummer they didn't let me take my camera in, you know, the first day that I ever vlog. Rules are rules. I tried to sneak it in. Just gonna So hopefully we can get some pretty sweet footage with this thing. How does this even work? I get that suction's onto there, but how does... I'm gonna figure this out. Alright. Directions on how to... I'm lost. Right. I mean, those are the exact same pieces. So what is it supposed to attach to? All right, so... I Alright, just got back from Fry's. Gonna see if Lewis will let me put together my new case. Pretty stoked. Got a really nice case, and I gotta put that new cooler on my CPU. Hopefully that'll help with those issues. And then got a drum stream tonight, so looking forward to that. It's been like 4 days since I did a drum stream, especially with the new equipment and everything. It's gonna be fun.